Yes, a student asked me to solve this question, and I'm going to show you the format in which I asked the student to solve this question. If you know this is not the right format, don't forget to drop the right solution. I said the right solution in the comments section. And if you have any better solution, don't forget to also drop it in the comment section, and then we'll engage you from there. Now, I told the student to solve this question. You can simply solve this question using this simpler method, because this can be transformed into the same base, or this can still can simply be simplified as 6 multiplied by 10, right? So that means 6 multiplied by 10 as a factor of 60. And that shows us that we can simply simplify this. But the best way to simplify this is to take the log of both sides. And that's the best way to solve this question. Now, if we take the log of base 10 of both sides, we'll have the log of y to base 6 to be equal to the log of, this is going to give us the log of 6 multiplied by 10, right? And when we simplify that, we are going to have that expression to now become the log of y base 6 to be equal to the log of, remember the multiplication law of logarithm. If you have the multiplication log of logarithm, you have the log of AB. Log of AB will be equal to log of A plus log of B, right? So that expression will give us the log of, that expression will now simply give us the log of 6 plus the log of what? 10. And remember, when you don't have 10, they're all in base 10. Now remember this in logarithm. This will come over here to multiply the main log. And that will give us y log 6 to be equal to log of 6 plus log of 10. Now we're going to simplify this by dividing both sides by the log of 6. Now if we divide both sides by the log of 6, we're going to have that expression to now become the log of 6 divided by the log of 6. So this expression will now give us y on the left hand side will now be equal to 1 plus this other one will give us the log of 10 divided by log of 6. Now, I want you to also recall a law of indices. In that law of indices, if you are given the value log of m divided by the log of n, this can be equal to log of m base n, right? And that is what this log is going to give you. Now, if we simplify that and apply that into the expression, we're going to have y to now become equal to 1 plus the log of 10 base 6. Right? So that value of y can be equal to log of 10 base 6 plus 1. And that will be the solution to that exponential equation we have above there. Now remember when I started this mathematics solution, I told you if you have a contrary solution, don't forget to paste the contrary solution in the comment section. And then we'll engage you from there. I love engaging with friends and my students. And then we'll look at how to solve this in a very better way. Thanks so much for watching. I love you guys. Share this video with your friends and colleagues. And don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe to my channel for more simplified mathematics solutions. Thanks so much for watching, and bye-bye for now.